All right, so I got this product in the mail. It's a pretty cool product. I can't wait to, you know, use this in a practical situation. It's called Smart Glass. It's pretty neat. I'll show you guys what it does. This is just a sample product. What it does is... So basically, when you connect power to it, it's a pane of glass. It's actually pretty thick. It has this, I guess, some sort of film in the middle. And that film, when you apply a voltage charge to it, it becomes clear. And so that's going to be pretty awesome in some projects. Like if you have some windows and you don't want to have blinds or shades on it, and you just want privacy, so you can get that. And when you don't want privacy, you just turn it off. That's pretty neat, right? I thought that was pretty cool. But what's even cooler, right, is they also sent me, because, I mean, everyone probably already has windows on their houses, right? So this is probably more of an application for, like, a big, big reconstruction. Or if you have, you know, if you're doing new construction or if you're doing a huge remodel, right? But they also sent me this little bad boy here, which is a film, somewhat like tints. And when you apply voltage to the tints, because you could like peel it off. If you look, you could peel it off and stick it onto your existing glass window or door or shower door or whatever you want. And when you apply voltage to it, you get the same effect. That's pretty cool, right? So yeah, I just thought I'd share that with you guys. Something that I could be working on in a little bit. I'll be, you know, using this in a real life situation. I can't wait to see how this thing goes. I got a project that I'm working on. Should be sweet. Where, yeah, I just can't wait to use it. So I can't wait for you guys to see it. So let me know what you guys think down in the comments. I mean, flip, this is pretty good, right? Yeah, so that's it. Let's just checking in. Let me know how it goes. Let me know what you guys think.